at Sony. This is the studio that produced our shows. And it is done specifically to be here, to let them know that we're here and we're raising our voice. We're not making them the enemy. They are not villains. These are people that we all will be working with once again at some point. We just want them to see reality and fairness and come back to the table and talk to us. We may find that we have much more in common than they realize.
The AMPTP is focused on making a lot of money by way of our art. We want to make a lot of art and hopefully make some money at it. So they're looking for a bottom line. So when they see red ink at the bottom, they want to cross that out by laying off people by any means necessary. Their attempts to instill AI as a normal operating procedure is literally dehumanizing the workforce. It's not good for society. It's not good for our environment. It's not good for working class families. It's just not good.
I don't get a piece from Netflix on Breaking Bad, to be totally honest. And that's insane to me. You know what I mean? Like, shows live forever on these streamers, and it goes through waves, you know? And that's just one of the things that we're fighting for.
So you're feeling optimistic then?
I think so, yeah, because we're not going anywhere. So they got to do something, you know what I mean? So I'm feeling very optimistic.